Seen here is Madison Police Chief Mike Koval, who in March of 2017 was found guilty of misconduct for his earlier comments where he referred to Madison citizens as raging lunatics. In the process of fighting these misconduct charges, Mike Koval acquired over $20,000 in legal fees, which the city of Madison paid for even though he was found guilty.
So there you go, in Mike Koval's world, being found guilty somehow means he was exonerated.
You keep using the word. I don't think it means what you think it means.